A few months back, Gary Miliefsky and his family were traveling to Thanksgiving dinner.
First, the light went on, the car started shaking, it slowed down. I couldn't get it to go past 20 miles an hour.
Terrified, he took the car to a local dealership. Once the hood was up, Gary says mechanics pointed out wiring that had been chewed through and severed by some sort of rodent. At least once a week, Precision Auto in Manchester says it sees some sort of rodent damage.
It is underneath an engine cover, air filters, cabin filters, areas where it's flat, they can take a lot of stuff. Wherever they end up nesting their area, if there's wire around there, they end up chewing that insulation off that wire.
Patrick Horan says rodents can make a nest as quickly as overnight.
If you have a lot of dog food or bird feed that's accessible in your garage, those are the things that they're looking for.
Horan says rodents then target the nearest wiring, although it's not necessarily for food.
This is insulation.
There are some homemade preventative measures you can take.
Irish Spring soap. Scrapings and sprinkle those, some dryer sheets, mothballs is another one.
Miliefsky says that frightening Thanksgiving trip has changed the way he stores his car. And despite returning the vehicle and safeguarding his garage, he still doesn't have peace of mind.
I don't want to spend my life becoming, you know, a trapper. I just want to get in a car and drive and be safe.
Now, if you find yourself with extensive damage under your vehicle's hood, Horan says that expensive repair might not come out of pocket. He recommends checking with your insurance company to ensure that sort of damage is covered. Mike Cherry, WMUR News 9.